So you want to know what happens if you stop going outside?
Well, our body goes through a series of changes, and this makes us miserable.
But what are these changes, and can science help us fix them? Not to worry, Dr. Doodler has an answer just for you. So watch this full video. If you like the video, give Dr. Doodler a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Also, subscribe to our channel for more updates from us and press the bell icon to never ever miss our updates. So firstly, we are unable to sleep at night and we feel lethargic all the time. Well, our body has a natural clock at which it operates. It's called circadian rhythm. When we are in presence of sunlight, our body is alert. And at night, a hormone called melatonin is released in brain so that we can comfortably sleep. But since we are not getting enough sunlight, our circadian rhythm is damaged and we are unable to sleep. So go to your terrace or balcony and absorb some sunshine to fix your natural clock. Here's a bonus fact for you. An improperly working circadian rhythm can make you crave more carbs, consequently making you gain weight. Second change is perpetually feeling depressed, irritable, and anxious. Studies have shown that staying out in nature can make you have more stability, empathy, and feel love, while man-made places induce stress, fear, and anxiety. But what if you can't go out? What can be done? Studies have shown that simply looking at the color green can help beat depression, as it has a natural calming effect. Chromotherapy is based on the effect of colors on our body. Meditation, home workouts, and yoga also help in overcoming depression. Third change is we get a lot weaker by staying inside. Sunlight travels nearly 150 million kilometers to reach Earth and hits our skin. This causes a chain reaction which helps to sustain life. The cholesterol in skin gets converted into vitamin D precursor with the help of UVB rays of sun. This then travels to liver and finally to kidneys, where it gets converted into absorbable form of vitamin D. As sunlight is required for the absorption of vitamin D, it is called the sunshine vitamin. Vitamin D also helps in the absorption of calcium from food and makes our bones strong, which would otherwise break easily. This is called osteoporosis of bones. Lastly, problems due to sitting excessively. Staying at home translates to sitting excessively at one place, and this can have dire consequences on our health, like heart disease, type 2 diabetes, and deep vein thrombosis, also called DVT. In DVT, a clot may get formed in our legs and may get dislodged, which can travel to lungs and cause pulmonary embolism, which can lead to breathlessness and finally our death. Sitting with a poor posture may also cause poor spine health, such as compression in disc in your spine, leading to premature degeneration, which can be very painful. So after every 25 minutes of sitting down, get up and take a walk in your house and stay healthy. Someone rightly said, one step at a time is good walking. You've got a curious question about your body? Ask us in the comment section below and we'll answer that in our next video. Also, like, share, and subscribe to our content because we can answer your weirdest questions.